A young child from Quebec fighting serious injuries following a rollover crash on Route 118 in Belvidere, Vermont. Vermont State Police were called to the scene last night. A crash investigation revealed the driver drifted off the road, causing the vehicle to roll over. One passenger was flown to UVM Medical Center with serious injuries. Police say speed and alcohol do not appear to be a factor in the accident.